So you can drift. If you're going to drift, make sure weight's forward. And you're going to hit the accelerator all the way. All right, no delay. Ready? Go. Let go of the controller, sort of weight to the right to really drift to the right if you want. Try that again. This is a really interesting concept. If you master it, I think you can actually drift like a snowboard or like a drift car. Let go of the throttle if you get stuck, and that'll kind of leap you forward. And then to keep drifting, hit the accelerator. So you gotta sort of hit it at the end, lower it.
Whee!